traffic alert for Hinds County drivers. Clinton-Tinnin Road between Ratliff Road and McGuffey Road will be closed for a bridge replacement project. It starts on October 28th at 7 a.m. The road is expected to reopen in about 5 months.